they always say be first in line for different drills. But if you aren't sure of the footwork exactly, maybe it's a good idea to go second or third. Let somebody go in front of you. They might do it right. They might do it wrong. You get one coaching point before you even step foot and can do part of the drill. So learning from other people, whether they're doing well or whether they're making mistakes, everybody can serve as an example.